We met with General Gordon Williams, the wing commander of the entire base. He would neither confirm nor deny the incident. He did, however, tell us how he felt about a leaked memo written by Deputy Base Commander Colonel Charles Halt.
That went under the door and I didn't see it. Now, did he have a motivation in doing that? Did he think that if he brought it into me, I would have stepped on it? I certainly would have looked at it very carefully because it had some things in there that I don't think we were prepared to defend. Once that cat was out of the bag, you know, I couldn't put Humpty Dumpty back together again, and it lived its own life.